proud. Thank you for your part. I have developed... I plan to develop... I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope...
He'll be fine.
Maybe. Thanks.
So, do you still support those terrorists?
Tifa's the other way, idiot.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
Go see how Tifa's doing. She needs you more.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Huh? What in the...
No way!
Emergency ID scan in progress. Unauthorized IDs detected. Lockdown protocol.
We have to get to the next car.
It's over, people!
Where are you?
Get the car, Toad!
I can't!
You want to survive this? Then move!
Wow! Lockdown protocol in the theater. You can follow the lockdown shortly.
Move it!
Three unauthorized.
have a visual on the target. Requesting immediate assistance.
Brace yourself. Enough.
Bring it. It's on. Bring it. Worked up a good sweat.
Comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going right.
Sorry.
Too easy.
You're done.
Together. Okay, let's go. No need to move.
Need my help.
All set.
your mind. Sorry. Take the lead.
Okay, let's go. You're up.
All right. Watch and learn. Give them hell.
My turn. Not bad. Gloves up.
Sure thing, coach. Guys, I think it might be a nest.
All kinds of creepy crawlies make themselves at home in the plate. They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako did this?
No, not Mako.
Really?
It's on you.
Guess it's my turn. Bring it home.
I got this. No need to panic.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Take it over. That it? This won't take long.
That's all. That's
it.
Come on.
So long. Let's do this.
Yes!
ain't gonna get it. Just
bring it. Stop
going there.
Pushing it.
All set. It's on you.
About damn time. I'm counting on you.
Come on.
So long.
Need a breather.
Let me handle it.
Yes, it's my turn.
I'm waiting.
Ooh, got her up.
All right. Let's switch it up.
About damn time. You got this.
Great.
There.
Let's finish this.
Bring it. There.
Last word.
Get your ass out of here.
I know what you're doing, nigga. Why I gotta kill all these nasty ass books?
destruction.
You really don't like Stamp, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stamp. Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Barry.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is locked.
If they want to stand between us and the Nebula.
Get him!
Bastards aren't going to get away this time!
gonna blow you to hell!
Surrender!
Do your thing.
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Section G's through here, huh?
This ought to open it. No good?
Needs power.
That looks more...
Control room.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Kill the lights?
Sunlight, the closest thing.
Gotta put out a...
But if we go...
Now or later.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important. But when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running, that's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? They, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep.
Don't mind.
behind us, y'all! Just passing through!
It's all me. You're mine. Let's do this.
See ya!
Now that was something else!
That was nothing. No way to cross that.
Gotta go where the cat wants to take us. They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit.
Let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in.
Yeah.
Okay.
Unfortunately.
Well,
go for 10.
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it...
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there?
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slum. Whole system designed to make shit roll downhill fast.
Onto that pipe.
Thank you.
Sure seems that way.
Damn it. No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey, guys.
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just...
Enough!
Okay, then. Follow me. No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan. Whatever you do.
Right.
That's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking about
the three lights
of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Gotta power down a sun lamp. They're mine. Let's do this.
There!
You're mine. That's bad.
Look, there's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests! Back up the lift! Fuck on this! Fire it one off!
Nothing to it.
Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember? Allow me.
Worked up a good sweat.
Need to disable two more lights.
Error. Insufficient power.
We need to disable a lamp.
Error. Insufficient power.
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next light?
If we can't get out of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are. Oh, here we go!
Keep it together.
Let me handle
it! Let's
end this quick.
Not a problem.
Give them hell!
I got this.
Okay, let's go.
Taking over.
All set.
Need my help, do you? Fire it one off! I'm counting on you!
Going in. I got your number.
I'll take them!
Ain't got nothing on me! us a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall!
You think they'll miss those three plates, huh?
Say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights.
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again?
This won't take long.
Stop it all!
Let's finish this. So long.
Nothing's gonna stop!
You would say that.
Anybody see a connecting catwalk?
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
This'll be quick.
Let's end this quick. You're done. It's over. That's it.
Let's move!
Not so fast. I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
Best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too. We should look for the H1 sign.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Auxiliary? Cargo platform activated. Awaiting.
So long, underplate. I hate you. Wait.
Nah, no time.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Dark. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the planet. Then there's the smell. The Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us. Back in the North Sand. Bring it on, Avalanche.
Intruders detected.
Allow me. Sorry.
Should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us. Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
This big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Where is everybody?
Those things!
Bring it!
All done.
Huh. Cocky little bastard, ain't you? A little more chaotic, ain't that right?
Yeah.
Get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Huh?
What the? Where are you going? Could tamper.
And give us.
There should be a console.
This the console you're talking about? Think you can get.
Needs a keycard.
Try that key.
M units.
Yep.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can.
So good.
Right. Let's move.
You think they're...
Yep.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile.
Don't screw this up.
You talking to yourself again?
Sorry.
Ain't got nothing on me.
Huh?
ourselves!
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the seven.
If we can find the key cards.
Error. Key card required for operation.
Hold up! Ain't we gonna sabotage this thing?
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud. What does an AI...
Increases pro...
Oh, real quick?
Programming core flag for disposal.
Yeah, that'll do. So where did...
To a storeroom.
That's...
Maybe.
I'll see what you do.
Get that.
Okay, everything. Those greedy...
Barret.
The people.
Thousand Gill says they cut this out.
Surprise, Brounders!
You're done.
Hell yeah!
Maybe dial it back a little? Find any cards?
Only one. And this...
Take your pick. AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Programming core.
I was thinking the same thing.
I tell you, we're about to make... Time's...
Oh, no.
Come on, don't...
I don't dance.
That's an M unit, right?
Yep.
This is our chance to rip.
M unit, flight.
Just imagine in their faces when they find out.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's brother. We're coming up on...
We should be good.
The moment big...
Right.
Move aside.
Make way. Die.
Stop it now!
Let's go.
Said we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done. We ain't going down without a fight.
Obviously. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Big Boy's going to an execution office. We're gonna put him out of his misery. What a whole damn city wants us.
We give it our all and we'll win. Is there any way?
Yeah, from that.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty.
Do you think we'll find
it? It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do?
It's simple. We move the left.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, so.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Hell yeah!
We really did right timing.
Yeah.
What job tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be...
That's right.
What's the cap?
Need to bypass...
Different from the other?
Same deal.
Ha!
Yeah, let's try.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security disengaged.
Wow! Think we've got this?
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals! Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
Shit!
Focus. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. We got this. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Shit!
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up. How about a chant to help us time it right? Avalanche!
Ugh, this is exhausting. We'll get it this time. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security. Disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Hey, you're Cloud.
We didn't train.
Okay, that's enough of that. Let's see what's inside.
time to go!
Thank you.
In that case...
Bodyguard.
One person to your right.
Really? Since when? This is the first I've heard of it.
Because it was a classified bomb, Princess.
So I don't think that counts, then.
Going in. Hey! Little help in here, guys?
Do you really have...
Get into it! Enough! Good old what's his face? What do we got? We could do a cleanup, but
I'm damn good at it!
Wow, be careful!
Wide open! Brace yourself. Run!
Hey!
Stop her!
Over there!
more of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool. Huh. There.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not. They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think... actually... I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. See that pillar? Shall we mosey on?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad?
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Wait! Give me a moment!
The words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Unexpected? Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, but...
too dangerous?
Too much. Maybe more than even that. People hate all that passion. All those dreams. This time, I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing! Woo!
We're getting closer to the station. Even so.